clash of iron. There's fighting nearby. Kjotva's warriors crawl through Arvald's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. Stronger.
Thank you. firm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bacchanal.
I will sell you to Hell herself! Kneel, Wolfkissed, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole!
Fight! Die, you sack of shit!
Go meet your god!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Varen, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No! even if your wits were so...
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Fight smart. Use your glimmer.
Watching!
Thank you.
Dag, Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
Look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island!
Judge's men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them. Jotve will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there is a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Row in these waters.
Hey, be still.
Dock the ship here. And the waves. Make for the dock.
Returns.
Looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Hello, Eivor.
Eivor, come to keep.
Drink! Let us amuse the god!
þeir síktryggur efni enn til farar á Frankaströndum. Send hann mér á morgun. Á nokkur til farar.
Sjá! Sjá! Sjá!
Most of these backrounds would have pissed themselves or passed by now. Drink! Let us amuse the gods!
All right, Tekla. I'll outdrink you.
Most of these backgrounds would have pissed themselves.
Welcome, eh?